Florida Fire Department released audio of a frightening 911 call on Tuesday, capturing a dispatcher as she coached a caller through how to save a one-year-old boy's life. The scary moment happened on Christmas Day at around 3 p.m. when an Orange County woman dialed 911 after her baby fell into a pool. She said the infant slipped out of the family's back door and walked right into the backyard pool. The audio documented the Orange County Fire Authority operator as she gave the caller step-by-step instructions on how to resuscitate the toddler. Place your hand on his forehead, the other hand on his neck and carefully tilt the head back, the dispatcher told the panic-stricken mom. The mother, with the help of a neighbor, gave the baby life-saving CPR until paramedics arrived to take him to the hospital. The 911 operator could not be reached for an interview, but her co-worker, Sarah Alicia, said the dispatcher did everything she was supposed to do. We have 60 seconds from the time we answer a call until it's initially dispatched to get an address, to verify the phone number and get a general complaint, Alicia told Orlando ABC affiliate WFTV. It's something that we are very well trained for. We don't really doubt it, we just jump right into it. As of Thursday morning, the baby's family said they're waiting for him to transition out of the hospital's intensive care unit. They're hoping to bring him home by next week.